my channel. I'm Tanya and today I'm vlogging from a place called Narkanda ahead of Shimla. So what you see behind me is actually all fog, and this place was a beautiful sunrise in the morning, and I wish I had started vlogging then, but I did not. So I'm traveling to a place called Spiti Valley in Himachal. So for those of you who don't know what Spiti Valley is, it's towards the northern side of Himachal Pradesh and has a very unique mountain desert kind of a landscape, and it's incredibly beautiful. I've only seen it in pictures before because I haven't traveled there, but this time I'm going to be taking you guys with me and showing you the entire landscape through my lens. So I'm traveling in Narkanda and to Spiti Valley with Tripver Community, and I have a bunch of other people with me who are also traveling, and they're complete strangers. In fact, fun fact, this is the first time I'm ever traveling in a group of travel. Guys, these are some of the travelers with me. We have Nancy, Bhavna, Deepti, and sorry,
Tanuj.
Yes, I forgot your name. I'm so sorry.
Hello.
And by the way, kal Nancy ka birthday hai, and Deepti and Bhavna just recently got promoted. So congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Which Hello. Means ab ye log hame dinner khilane wale hain. So now the exciting part of the vlog begins, because now we are headed out of Narkanda and going to Kalpa.
Koi na jaane ye meri manzil hai kahan.
Upward smile. Exotica. This is a hotel based in Kalpa and arranged by Tripver, of course, and I have a fellow traveler here with me. This is Vishal.
Hey.
So Vishal is also going to be droning here because he got himself a bunch of gear, and he's like a really talented photographer, guys. So I'm going to insert his links down below, but right now we are going to be droning this place and that'll be awesome. के जो ओनर है ही संजय ठाकुर, आप यहाँ पे आके इनसे जरूर मिलिएगा. हिज होटल इज रियली गुड. आई हाईली रिकमेंड इट फॉर योर स्टे. आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे ऑडियंस को?
मैं तो सिर्फ थैंक आप लोगों का करना चाहूंगा कि आप लोगों ने हमारे से आनंद उठाया और लोगों को बोल रहे हैं आप सिर्फ
जी, नहीं बट खाना और सब कुछ बहुत अच्छा था. थैंक यू सो मच.
वेलकम.
वी स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम कल्पा एंड दिस इज अ ट्रैवलर इन विच द 9 ऑफ अस आर ट्रैवलिंग. सो आई एम ट्रैवलिंग विद 8 अदर ट्रैवलर्स विद मी, एंड वी स्टॉप्ड इन रूट एट रेकोंग पीओ टू जस्ट गेट सम कैश फ्रॉम द एटीएम हियर. In photos, when I thought about Spiti, I always thought that it was going to be a desert land straight off, but Rekongpio is actually like a proper town, a Himachali town. So you can see that there's this market behind me and a chowk, different kinds of shops which are not open at the moment because it's only 7 a.m. But we also have an ATM here. So guys, the first actual village that we are stopping at today is called Nako. So Nako has a really large and pristine lake at the center of the town, which is where we are headed to right now. We are also probably going to have lunch here. But one thing I'd like to tell you, the wait till here was not, I'm not gonna lie, it wasn't short. It took us 5 hours to get to Nako all the way from Kalpa. And I think in the middle of it, I even slept for an hour. But the mountains on the way, they were so large. I've never seen such large mountains. Like, splashes of orange, yellow, white and brown color all over those mountains, and huge. They were so beautiful, guys. It just made me realize how tiny we are in front of nature and how large this earth is and how vast and how beautiful it can get. So this what you see behind me is all Nako Lake, also known as Sacred Lake. Jab hum log aaye the yahan pe thodi thodi, oh, I think that's an animal in the background. So jab hum log yahan pe aaye the, yahan pe thodi thodi drizzling ho rahi thi, and now the sun is out and the lake is so pretty. Although it's not a very large lake, it's kind of tiny. That is the end of the lake, in fact, where my finger is pointing. I'm going to end up exploring the rest of the town now. So let's go. Back, and all of us are now headed to Tabo. Tabo is going to be our next stop and probably a really brief stop because we're kind of running late to reach Kaza tonight. We're just going to stop over there for lunch and also a monastery over there. But can you believe this view? He's our group captain and group leader, yeah. Not the tour guide.
Yeah, seriously.
कैसा लग रहा है नज़ारा यहाँ का?
यहाँ का नज़ारा इतना इतना शानदार है कि मैं लब्जों में बयान नहीं कर सकता इसे.
And I think photos and videos capture भी नहीं कर सकते. It's that good.
It's that good. You need to come here.
Yes.
Yes. To get the view. It's excellent.
अब हम पहुंच गए हैं ताबो, and ताबो is really popular for this monastery in ताबो. And one more thing I'd like to mention, guys, you know how road journeys are usually so tiring and taxing, and when you have to specially cover long roads and routes in the mountains, it gets so exhausting. But fortunately, I think because the views are so amazing, I don't feel exhausted at all. And also, I'm so glad that I'm traveling in a traveler with a bunch of other people. So in case any of you guys are interested in taking the same route to Spiti and taking the same trip that I'm taking, I'll leave the links in the description box below so that you can book it for yourself too. All the cost and everything is going to be mentioned over there. So yeah, in case you're interested, you can just go check out that link. The sounds of nature. This is possibly the last stop before Kaza because we're just 10 kilometers short of the main town, and what you see behind me is all rock cut formations, and these are formed because of the winds that blow against them. And how spectacular are they? We started from Kalpa at 6 a.m. and it's 6:30 right now, and we've made it to Kaza. We weren't expecting that we were going to make it in time because the roads were really scary and also narrow, and it was taking us a lot of time to drive on them, as actually not as the driver to drive on them. But we are at the zero milestone, guys, and we are all getting our pictures right now. This is such an exciting moment. I finally made it to Kaza. तो अभी हम लोग काजा में हैं, एंड वी चेक्ड इनटू दिस प्लेस कॉल्ड कुंगा गेस्ट हाउस, एंड करेंटली एट कुंगा गेस्ट हाउस डिनर सीन्स चल रहे हैं. सो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू शो यू व्हाट डिनर लुक्स लाइक टुनाइट बिकॉज़ इट इज लुकिंग रियली गुड. ओके, सो डिनर गॉट ओवर, एंड आफ्टर डिनर वन ऑफ आवर टीम मेंबर्स वाज फीलिंग डाउन द वेदर, एंड आउट ऑफ द 9 पीपल हु आर ट्रैवलिंग, 8 of us are at the hospital, at Kaza hospital, to show that guy because all of us were curious about seeing what the hospital looks like. So guys, ye raha Kaza ka hospital and dusro ki bimari ka content banana is not cool at all. But I thought this segment is going to be pretty relevant to all of you who are coming to Kaza. And in case one of you is sick or somebody needs to go see a doctor, there's a hospital here and you'll find a doctor on duty 24/7 even at night. It's about, I think, 9 o'clock right now and we found a doctor on duty and that's super cool. And I hats off to all the doctors who work here. So guys, currently we are exploring the hospital because the guy who was unwell, he's at the doctor's and this place is so spooky. In another news, we are back from the hospital and Akash, who's our group leader, also has a huge telescope on him. So we are going to be going to the terrace right now and observing the night sky. End of the first part of the Spiti vlog, guys, and we shot so much today. We went to Nako, we went to Tabo, and then we're here at Kaza. In fact, at Kaza, the image that you just saw before the end scene is actually the image of the moon through a telescope which we installed last night because one of the guys who's traveling with me has an actual telescope that he carried all the way to this place. So I'm traveling with a bunch of amazing people here and I'm completely surprised at the fact that group travel can be so much fun at times, especially if you get to meet new people and have a great time with them. So I am starting shooting the next vlog from Kaza and in fact I already have like a time-lapse setup here, this camera setup going on over here. So you will get the next vlog pretty soon, but before I end the video, of course, like I mentioned in my previous videos, I'm going to take one question at the end of each video from you guys with the hashtag sit down video. So today's question is from Abhishek Marwa and he says, "Hi Tanya, I've seen almost all your videos. You are now my new inspiration. Thank you. I always wanted to make vlogs. Till now I have traveled half the country and not got any motivation to start a video. What should I do as a beginner to make my first vlog?" Okay, so Abhishek, if you want to make a vlog, the first thing that you should keep in mind is while shooting, always shoot the vlog in a sequence because you are supposed to be narrating a story. So with every scene, keep the connection established, like keep mentioning where were you before this and where are you now and where are you headed to. So that will ensure that you have a basic sequence in place before you even begin the editing process of the video. The second part, of course, is editing. And trust me when I say this, editing is not as difficult as it seems, especially if you're just a beginner. Don't get daunted by the process of editing when you see professionally edited videos. Just start the process of editing and you'll eventually get better at doing it. So with this, guys, we come to an end of this video. I'll post vlog number 2 from Spiti really, really soon. In the meantime, stay tuned, like this video, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.